a solitary man. Don't know that I will, but until love can find me, and the girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man.
I don't want to die. Good. Come down from there. I can't. Why not? Help me, please. John, stop it. Stop it, I have to help her. What are you doing? John, get out of the way. Taylor! She did not report for duty, and I can't wake her up. She's dead.
We have a problem.
What problem?
It looks like the circuit we rerouted is overloaded.
The weapon can't fire again. I'm trying to find another pathway.
We're heading back in to pick you up.
Stay exactly where you are.
If we're cloaked, they won't see us.
There's no time. Just get the hell out of here. I'm sorry.
Get us back to that satellite.
One tough son of a bitch. What are you doing?
Down that hall. 50 meters. Turn left. It'll take you to Taylor and Ronan's cell. I'll hold the wraith back for you.
You're coming with me.
I'll hold the wraith back, boss. Now go. I'll be okay.
I'm not going without you, Lieutenant.
John. I'll catch up. Now go!
Ward!
Your personal question. Hopefully you won't just hit me in the face. Asking away. Those scars on your back from your encounters with the Wraith, you know, with the tracking device, are those like a badge of honor for you, or are they just a constant reminder of something you'd rather forget? I mean, I know it's none of my business. I
try not to let things I can't change bother me.
It's very healthy.
Jumper.
You're coming with us.
I can't keep them frozen much longer.
We're not leaving you behind.
If you don't leave right now, none of us will get out of here, so go. That's an order!
Come on!
Elizabeth!
Go!
John! John! You were there?
Rodney, I'm right here.
I woke up, everyone left. Buddy, I'm sorry. I thought you'd fallen asleep.
Oh, I got so scared. I was sure that by morning what was left of my mind was going to be gone.
I'm going to take you back to your quarters, okay?
John, I've never been so scared. I'm slipping away and I don't know how to stop myself.
Look, you're still here, all right? You're still here.
I am.
And I'm not going anywhere. You know, you want to hang out, you just hang out.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do myself. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have woken you up.
All right, look, it's a nice night out. Let's go have some beer on the pier, okay?
This is exactly what I was afraid of.
I know, Big Bite. I'm sorry.
Well, you won't feel a thing, aside from a cool burst when the pod first activates. Now, your life signs will be monitored on this machine here 24/7.
Thank you, Rodney. I want you all to know that seeing you again these last few days, it was all worth it. No matter what happens.
You know, I was toying with the idea of programming dreams into these things. Yeah, interested? Well, I could have you fishing in the Highlands with a couple of tall blonde massage therapists.
Rodney. I'll be fine.
That's right. You will be. You know, because this is not goodbye. This is see you later. That's what we agreed.
Did we?
That's how I remember it.
All right, then. See you all later.
Bleeding out.
Ronan!
This girl. Jessica!
No, we are not leaving without a shipment. Ronan! Ronan!
Come on, we gotta get out of here now. Let's go, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Thank you. We just made the handoff.
Didn't have a lot of stuff here.
You send it all back home to his family?
Yeah. Well, I mean, we will. They don't know yet. We're going to send a body back to Earth, and I'm going to tell his mother. I should have just gone fishing with him.
Don't.
No, if I'd gone fishing, I'd check the machine if I hadn't assigned two junior guys to catalog the lab.
Rodney, what's done is done.
I know. And that's what's killing me.
How did it go back on Earth?
It was awful.
Your family was amazing, though.
Aye, they are. Good turnout.
No, packed the church.
Oh, that's good to hear.
It's not going to be the same around here without you.
Oh, you're telling me.
You know, universe is a big place. Who knows, maybe we'll bump into each other again.
Aye, who knows?
You were the closest thing to a best friend I ever had. I'm really, really sorry. I should have just...
Hey, this isn't your fault.
You're just telling me what I want to hear.
Well, that's what best friends do sometimes. And in this case, it also happens to be true. Take care of yourself, Rodney.
Goodbye, Carson.
I must admit, it's been a pleasure working with you both. In fact, of all the people...
You are not tearing up on me, are you?
Oh, yeah, he's just tearing up.
No, no.
Now you've ruined it.
Well, I'm sorry.
Just about to say something.
Well, it's not like we're not going to see each other at the gate.
No. Of course not. I don't know what I was thinking.
What was it?
What?
What you were going to say. Just say it. Now I'm curious.
I was going to say goodbye, Rodney.